Simon's found himself leaving double 10 and double top a lot in this particular match. Oh, he's done again. He's defending his throw and a 180 start. Now, what he's got to do, in my opinion, is change his strategy. 60. Look at the difference in the checkered percentages between Hybrex and Whitlock. That's huge, and that is the difference between the two. Kim's average has been less, but his doubles percentage has been better. If Whitlock changes his strategy and goes to something else, to double 16 and double 8, I believe he will do better, because psychologically, 96. He's finding it difficult when he's on tops and tens.
Well, he's had 23 darts at a double in this match, as we saw there. 20 of those have been at tops and tens.
60.
He's hit double top 4 times out of 12, double 10 once out of 8. And two of the other three doubles that he's gone for in the match, double 8 and a double 16.
Well, Simon won't like those stats.
Simon, you require
he's his own worst critic. And here he's got 140. And again, he's going to leave tops.
100.
He's obviously not afraid of it. There's one way to fix it, and that's to start hitting it. But this is a pretty big match to start testing yourself in a different way.
105.
Especially when Kim
Simon
has put a tiny
40.
Bit of pressure on it. So tops it is. Tens. And he's got it this time. When he needed to hit it to hold that throw, he has done it. Fair play to Simon Whitlock for that. That might just give him a little lift.
80.
Well, has to attack now. And look what he's doing. That's how you attack.
180 at the start of the last leg. This time a 180 at the start of this leg against the throw. All Kim's got to do is hold 3 times. The chances for Whitlock to break her consequently becoming fewer and further between. Is this his chance? Because he's these ahead.
That's 5.
Oh, 129.
We were thinking about it. We know you were too. But the most important thing is that he's quite far ahead.
58.
Against the throw. He's got at least 6 from 192. And what a leg from Simon Whitlock. 52 after 9. Kim on 263 has to switch now. Can't
42.
Even finish. So what will Simon do?
52.
Will he go 20? He does. To double 16. Double 8.
44.
He's missed those ones. But he will be back.
He will be back at 12 data or an 11 data, which was possible. Would have not the stuffing out of Kim Hybrex. That would have been some way for Simon Whitlock to break the throw, but he still has a chance to do that. 3 darts, a double 4. Oh, and he needs the one. He's got the break. And now Whitlock just needs to hold twice. And he is through to the final at Hybrex expects.
Well, Jim, what a game this has been. Not been able to call it at all through the match. And Simon hasn't made it easy for himself. But it's experience that he's drawn on to give himself the best chance of progressing to the final to play Wes Newton.
100.
Whitlock breaking after 4 legs of darts which had gone with the throw.
Simon has been here 60. Before in semi-finals and progressed in very tight semi-finals. Yeah, he got to the final of the World Championships. He beat Raymond van Barneveld in an absolute
96.
Screaming game.
Thank you.
Which was 6-5, I believe. But this. We haven't got long to go in this
100.
Game. It's 9-8 in a race to 11. Simon just seems to have a little bit more attack in that first dart than Kim right now.
81.
He won't be happy with that one.
Needs to find a way back.
140.
That's not a bad start.
Kim needs to draw on all that determination and all that aggression that he's had since Thursday to get him in position. But what a 180 from Simon Whitlock.
And Simon for the final is looking more and more likely now.
He's timed those 180s so well.
100. Simon,
statement of intention
44.
At the beginning of legs to hold throw, but that was a really good setup. Double four. And he said double four again.
Second successive leg. Simon Whitlock hits a double four at the first time of asking. And Hybrex has to win the next three to make it through to his first ever major final. This is a good start going about it.
135.
And Simon Whitlock has come out of the break with fire in his belly. It's as if to say it. You're not 100. Going to take this away from me now. Kim had the ascendancy. He had the psychological advantage going into that break. But Simon reeling three off.
44.
And he's now in position to take that spot against Wes Newton later on this evening. How will they cope at the end of the draw? End of the match. You notice Simon there with a 91 score said, come on.
57.
One treble at this point of the match can be huge. He's got 310, so he's got to hit 140 to leave 170. Can't do it on this occasion.
97.
But a good switch and a fist pump. Him looking for 19s. And a 1-3-3 to leave 1-3-2. Very smart counting on the Belgians' behalf. Look at this.
141.
It's an aggressive shot.
132.
Kim's going bulls. He might go for another one. He's got another one for double 16. Oh, what a shot from Kim Albrechts of Belgium. To keep him in the match. Amazing.
Sensational bottle from Hybrex. He had to make it. Bull, bull, double 16. He nails it. 132 checkout, and he's never needed one more.
That's a real showpiece. You know, we leave 132 all the time.
57.
And we think, yeah, that's the way to hit it. Doesn't happen very often, but what a time to hit that shot.
So that's the first of the three legs that he needs. But it will have given him a 60. Massive amount of self-belief.
Now this is the leg that Simon's thinking he needs to win, because this is his throw. If he loses this leg, Kim will have the throw in the decider.
100.
Pretty cagey at the minute. Oh, he loved that first dart. He loved that second dart. And this is going boom. Oh, but not enough.
23.
Kim needs the same. And he's found that perfect first dart. And a second.
140.
Would have left himself with a 1-6-4 finish. Sam's not on a checkout either, of course. How far can he get that 195 down? Making inroads into it. He just had a little pause to try and work out what he wanted to leave.
It was a bit of hesitation, to be honest with you. What's Kim going to leave? He's having to think as well. It's a turn to leave 104.
Simon, you require
very popular
95.
Shot. But Simon has 95 to reach the final. Big 20. Bullseye for the match, and he's got it! Simon Whitlock is in the final! He's going to face Wes Newton for the European Championship of 2012! What a game of darts, ladies and gentlemen! And you can see what that means to Simon.
Well, magnificent character shown by Hybrex. checking out that 132 with a ball double 16 finish, but it was only temporary respite. Simon Whitlock has said all week that he believes this could be the one for him, his first major tournament, and he's back in the final for a shot at Wes Newton. One of them is going to win their first major. We will find out in the next hour, hour and a half, who it's going to be. Simon Whitlock seeing off Kim Huybrechts, has been in the form of his life, by 11 legs to 9 in another scintillating, sensational semi-final.